To get to play this music for you. We're so happy that you're here and very moved and really happy that all these old friends could get together to play this music. Wow. Yeah, I sat for like a year with a bunch of like MIDI brass sounds on my laptop, like kind of like this actually, but you know, the computer, and and I was very afraid to ask Joe to do it, and then he asked me to sit in with J-Rad. And I think it was your first Jersey show,
Wilmot,
and I came, and I was backstage the whole show because I was just coming out for the encore to play the saxophone part from Born to Run, which I knew. I didn't even shit in music school, but I got that together. Praise God. And so I had like two sets to get up my courage and ask Joe to do this project, and I like had all these explanations and all these excuses and all this shit. And Joe like heard like 30 seconds. He was like, cool, when do we do it? Do you want to hear the other 8 ideas I have? Just tell me when. And so we recorded it, and everyone you see here volunteered their time to make the record. That record's gonna come out early next year, and that's about it.
Can't wait to buy it.
Yeah. Glad you put those notes down.
Yes.
They sound great.
Hey, Honor, can we turn up the mallet percussion here?
In the drum department.
Yeah, in the drum section. Yeah. So that first song we played is called The Prophets in the City. And it is music about New York City. And the next song we played is also about New York. It's called The Witnesses.
We like this song.
This next song is about New York. And it's called We Met Them by the Water.
Thank you.
Yeah.